As usual. After I was smoking some ganj, it fucked me up a little bit. But then I start coughing like my ass off. But anyway, this is not education about how to take drugs. It's talk about music in here. As a soul of reason. This band is quite new in Indonesia, and I like how they sound. I mean, like, you can see that in here, their life. This is the first time I saw them doing a live stages in here. I mean, still, they need to do something about themselves. But anyway, it is after fasting, so they're not going to go crazy here by the look of it. But at the same time, okay, how to explain this? It's buying good, real good. I mean, I love how the sound is. I mean, like, in this day and age, having a drum equipment place like a big city like Jakarta, Indonesia, is such a big fucking job to do, you know what I mean? Like, you have to do this, you have to do that if you're not doing drum. And by the look of this one, they just doing some entertaining in the middle of the restaurant, by the look of it, because this one is open fasting, yeah? Because it's Ramadan at the moment in Indonesia. Hang on a second. Oh, Jesus Christ. The soul of prison. I can't say I don't know. I kind of have a problem with their performance tonight. I do have a problem with their performance tonight. The sound's pretty good. It sounds real nice. I mean, reminds me of the old Fear Factory. And they do things with the Whispers or some shit, isn't it? And they do a lot of 90s technical with the metal. But check this out. Thanks very much. We are the name of the Factory, and the style of the drum they use, this sounds so much like their factory. Oh, there you go. That's pretty good.
I want to know.
suggestion to the fucking asshole of prison. That's pretty fucking solid. I mean, that is, the idea is, it's amazing. But I will call you guys what I was thinking, what you need. I'll speak to you about it. Thank you very much for guys, if you tuning in or if you're listening to this, Soul of Prison, it's pretty fucking good, but you know, I like it, Benita. It's fucking good. Fucking good. For a newcomer, 3.5 of 5, almost 4. All right.